this is one of our two top events. This one is crucial for education. We learn humility of being a child as Christ has been a child. And we learn how to not only be a child, but to respect our parents as Christ has respected his father.